Thanks everybody for joining me today for some dance aerobics. We're going to start out with a warm up. I'm going to start just by walking around my space, have my yoga mat laid out today, and I'm just going to take some steps around. You can walk in place, whatever feels best. As I'm walking it out, I'm going to add in some arm swings. So my arms are down at my side. I'm just going to swing them forward and back, feeling that stretch in my chest, in my shoulders, down my arms a little bit. Also going to swing my arms across my chest from left to right, kind of giving myself a hug and then stretching out. We got somebody else popping in here too. Once you're feeling good with walking it out, we can come to the center of our mat for some arm circles. Gonna have my feet shoulder width apart, putting my arms out into that T position. I'm gonna start with circles forward. I'm gonna start by making them really big, reaching as tall as I can towards the ceiling, and then coming around the front. After a couple big circles, I'm gonna make them a little bit smaller, a little bit quicker. And then I'm gonna let my arms fall down at my side, and I'm gonna switch direction. Now I'm gonna go backwards. Same thing, starting with my circles really big, touching or reaching up, trying to touch the ceiling, bringing them all the way around back behind me. And then I'll make them a little bit smaller. And once you're feeling good with arm circles, letting my arms fall down at my sides, and I like to just shake it out, wiggle my fingers, roll my wrists, shake my arms, and then let them fall down at my side. From here, let's go into some marching in place or high knees. I'm gonna have my hands on my hips for this one, bringing one knee up at a time towards my chest. You can take this slow and controlled, or you can pick up the pace and go a little bit quicker. Whatever feels best. I'm feeling that stretch in my glutes, in my hips. And we'll go for about 15 more seconds with some marching in place. Getting our lower body warmed up. And in 3, 2, 1, I'm gonna switch. Now I'm gonna move into glute kicks. Same format here. I like to have my hands on my hips, kicking one heel at a time back towards our glutes, keeping your knee pointed towards the floor so you're feeling that stretch at the tops of your legs in your quads. Whatever speed feels good for you here, we'll go for about 15 more seconds with our glute kicks. And in 3, 2, 1, and let's switch. Moving now into some windmill toe touches. Gonna have my feet a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. My arms are out in that T position, hinging at my waist, touching opposite hand down towards opposite foot, bending as far as you can until you're feeling that stretch in the backs of your legs. Also, a little bit of a core twist as we're reaching across our body. Gonna do about 10. Again, at your own speed. Taking some deep breaths. Got a few more. Once you're feeling good with your windmill toe touches after that last one, slowly coming back up to standing. Gonna bring my feet in a little bit closer together and let's finish with some calf raises. You can do both feet at the same time or one foot at a time, just raising up onto our toes, holding it at the top for a few seconds, and then lowering down onto our heels, strengthening our ankles, our calves. And again, we'll do about 10. Gonna turn my fan on. After you've done about 10, I'm just gonna shake out my legs, kind of like we did with our arms, kick each leg forward, just wiggle my toes. Shake my ankles a little bit and just let my body come back to neutral. And we are gonna get started today. We have our three different sequences. We've been doing these moves, I believe, since June. So they should be familiar if you've been in the Friday morning workouts today. So, sequence number one, our four moves that we have are hands up, high knee, slide, side jacks, and then reaching. Starting with hands up, high knee, just like it sounds, I'm gonna start with my hands, fingertips towards the ceiling. One knee at a time is coming up towards my chest. option here. If you would like to add in an arm movement, you can bring your hands down, fingertips to the floor as your knee comes up to your chest, and then just pump your arms up and down. Or you can keep your arms stationary, fingertips to the ceiling, whatever feels best for you. Does anyone have any questions with hands up, high knee?
Nope.
Cool. Second one is slide. This is just like a sidestep, but we are going to be dragging that foot. So I'm going to start feet shoulder width apart, taking a big step to the right with my right foot. And then with my left foot, I'm just going to drag it across the ground until my feet are together. That slide motion. And then we'll alternate this to the opposite way. Take a big step with my left foot, dragging that right foot across the ground in that slide motion. And then feet come together. Alternate from left to right. Does anyone have any questions about the slide? Cool. Third one, we have side jacks. This is just half of a jumping jack. Right arm and right leg out at the same time. Bring them together and then alternate to the left. Does anyone have any questions with side jacks? And then the last one is reaching, four corners reaching. So reaching right hand to the top right corner, left hand to the top left corner, and then right hand down behind your hips to the right side, left hand down towards the left behind your hips on the left side, and just alternate right hand, left hand. Any questions with reaching? All right, that is sequence number one. The playlist I picked today is, let's see, female pop dance aerobics. Have we done that one recently? Just want to make sure we're getting fresh music in, not doing the same one every time. So we will do female pop, starting with sequence number one, with hands up, high knee, in 3, 2, 1. Go ahead. First song is some Taylor Swift. Let me know if the volume is too loud, too quiet.
The volume is great.
Okay, great. Thank you.
All right. You're welcome.
Whereas I can hardly hear it, but that's okay for me.
Interesting. I'll turn it up just a little bit.
Yeah, that's better, actually, okay. Already.
All right, and we will switch to slide. I can handle it. They said, babe, you gotta fake it till you make it, and I did. Lights, camera, and smile, even when you wanna die. And side jacks. He loved me all his life, but that life was too short. Breaking down, I hit the floor. All the pieces of me shattered as the crowd was chanting more. And reaching. I was grinning like I'm winning. I was hitting my marks, 'cause I can do it with a broken heart. And back to so hands up, high knee. And slide. It's an art. You know you're good when you can even do it with a broken heart. I can hold my breath. I've been doing it since he left. And reaching. I keep finding his things in drawers, crucial evidence I didn't imagine the whole thing. I'm sure I can pass this. Back to hands up, high knee. 'Cause I'm a real tough kid, I can handle it. They said, baby, gotta fake it. And slide. Lights, camera, and smile. Insta letters for miles. He said he loved me for all time, but that time was quite short. Side jack. All the pieces of me shattered as the crowd was chanting more. I was grinning like I'm winning. I was hitting my marks. 'Cause I and reaching. I'm so depressed. I act like it's my birthday. Every day. I'm so obsessed with him. And hands up, high knee. I and slide. And side jack. And reaching.
Try and cover my job.
To finish.
Yay.
Nice job. That one, that song was tricky to get the counts to. Had a funky beat. Nice job. Moving to sequence two, we have diagonal heel tap, wide glute kicks, arm across, and shoulder squeeze. For diagonal heel tap, starting with my feet shoulder width apart, stepping across my body. So my right foot will step across to the left, tapping my heel on the floor, toes in the air, and then bring my right foot back to start and then alternate on my left. Step across my body to the right, tap that heel on the ground, and then bring my foot back to the start and just alternate. I like to have my hands on my hips for this one. You can add your own flair. Any questions with diagonal heel tap? Awesome. Second one is wide glute kicks. Just like we did in our warm-up, except we'll start with our feet a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. You can find a good position for your feet there, kicking one heel back at a time towards our glutes. Any questions with wide glute kick? Sweet. Arm across. Punching our arms across our body, starting with my right arm. Punching across my body to the left, bring that arm back, and then left arm punches across my body to the right, and alternate. Any questions with arm across? And then the last one is shoulder squeeze. Gonna be doing a side step with my lower body. So one step to the left, one step to the right, and then we'll add in that shoulder squeeze. Gonna have my arms in goalpost arms, fingertips pointed towards the ceiling, elbows are bent. And then as I step wide, squeezing my shoulder blades together, as my feet come together, returning my hands back to neutral. And we'll just alternate left and right with that shoulder squeeze. Any questions there?
Let's get to it.
Let's do it. Sequence number two. Next up, we have some Mariah Carey. Starting in 3, 2, 1 with diagonal heel tap.
Why are you so obsessed with me?
And wide glute kick.
MC, MC. You need a MC. Place MC to MC.
Arm across. And shoulder squeeze.
I'm up in the A, you so lame, and no one here even mentions your name. It must be the weed, it must be the E, cause you be popping, heard you get it poppin'.
And back to heel tap. And wide glute kick. Arm across.
It's confusing, you're confused, you know, why you're wasting your time. Got you all fired up with your Napoleon complex, see it right through you like a baby.
And shoulder squeeze.
Boy, why are you so obsessed with me?
Back to heel tap. And wide glute kick.
You on your jazz, you hating hard. Ain't gonna feed you, I'ma let you stop. Gasping for air, I'm ventilation. You out of breath, hope you ain't waiting.
Arm across.
Telling the world how much you miss me. But we never were, so why are you tripping? You a mom and pop, I'm a corporation. I'm the press conference.
And shoulder squeeze. Diagonal heel tap. And wide glute kick. And arm across. Boy, why you so obsessed with me? Shoulder squeeze. Diagonal heel tap. And wide glute kick. And arm across. Two. Finish. Ooh. Nice job. Grab some water. We are moving right into sequence three. Sequence three, we have step forward, step back with a punch, core shimmy, shuffle step, and then side step and clap. Step forward, step back with a lower punch. Starting with my feet shoulder width apart, taking two steps. Each foot will take one step forward. So right foot forward, left foot, and then step back to the start. Right foot comes back, left foot comes back. As you're stepping, you can add in a punch down to the floor. So as I step my right foot, I will punch my right fist down to the floor. As I step my left foot, punch my left fist down to the floor. And then same thing as you step back. So total of four punches and four steps. Any questions with step forward, step back with a punch? Cool. Second one we have is the core shimmy. Starting with my feet shoulder width apart, keeping my feet planted for this one. I'm just gonna shake my chest forward as I lean forward and then shake my chest backwards as I lean backwards. I like to just bring my shoulders forward about four times and then bring my shoulders backwards about four times, engaging that core as you're going back and forth. Any questions with core shimmy?
Yeah, do you bend forward or just move?
You know, I'm hinging forward, so my knees just have a slight bend, and I'm just leaning forward a little bit and then leaning backwards a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah. Cool. And then shuffle step, taking two steps to the right with my right foot leading, and then two steps to the left with my left foot leading. Any questions with shuffle step? And then sidestep and clap, similar to the shoulder squeeze with our sidestep, one step left, one step right. This time, instead of shoulder squeezing, we're gonna, clap our hands together. So as my feet are wide, my hands are apart. When my feet are together, I'm clapping in front of my chest. So sidestep and clap. Any questions with any movements for sequence three? Let's do it, starting. Step forward, step back, lower punch. Next up, we have some J-Lo and Pitbull. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Dance. Yes. Next. Step forward, dance. Step back. Shimmy, shimmy, y'all, shimmy, yam, shimmy, yay. I'm an old dirty dog all day. No way, Jose. You could only go one way. I mean, money. You should check that out. Maybe you ain't turn around. And core shimmy. Nobody knows what I'm feeling inside. I find it so stupid, so why should I hide that I love to make love to you? And shuffle step. Make love to me. So many ways wanna touch you tonight. and sidestep and clap. And step forward, step back. And core shimmy. Double step. Love to make love to you, baby. Make love to me. I can't behave, oh, I want you so much. Your lips taste like heaven, so why should I stop? Yeah, I. And sidestep and clap. Step forward, step back. And core shimmy. And shuffle step. We play mates on the king, snatching queens. Checkmate. What you think? It's a rumor. I'm really out of this world. Moon, Luna. Make women comfortable. Call me Bloomer. Can't even show luck or just sue ya. But I tell them hallelujah. Have a blessed day. So ahead of myself. Every day's yesterday. And sidestep and clap. Simple. A little bit of old is your open sesame. Step forward, step back. And core shimmy. And shuffle step. Side step and clap. Finish. Woo. Nice job. Made it through all three sequences. Gonna fix my mat on the ground. We are back to the beginning with sequence number one. Good time to grab some water. My thing is just flying all around with all these steps. All right, back to the beginning. Sequence one, we have hands up high knee, slide, side jacks, and reaching. Does anyone need any of those repeated or have any questions? All right, starting at the top, hands up high knee. Next up, we have some demi lovato. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Go ahead, hands up high knee. And slide. And side jack. Don't tell your mother. Kiss one another. Die for each other. We're cool for the summer. And reaching. Your body time. Hands up, high knee. And slide. Side jack. Don't tell your mother. Kiss one another. Die for each other. And reaching. Hands up, high knee. And slide. Side jacks. Don't tell your mother. Got my mind on your body and your body. And reaching. Hands up, high knee. And slide. Side jack. And reaching. To finish. Nice job, everybody. Grab some water, catch your breath. We are cruising through onto sequence number 2. How is everybody doing? Feeling good?
Fantastic. Yep.
Cool. We have, good. Moving to sequence 2, we have diagonal heel tap, wide glute kicks, arm across, and shoulder squeeze. Any questions with any of those? All right. Next up, let's see what's on the playlist. Let's do some Rihanna. Starting diagonal heel tap in 3, 2, 1. Go ahead. And wide glute kicks. And arm across. Shoulder squeeze. Run, everybody move, run. Let me see you move, run. Rock it to the groove, done. Shake it till the moon becomes the sun. Everybody in the club give me a run, run. If you ready to move, say yeah. One time for your mind, say yeah. Diagonal heel tap. I'm ready for it, come let me show you. You want to groove, I'ma show you how to move. Come, Mr. DJ, some funny replay. Mr. DJ, won't you turn the music up all day? I wonder, that's what I want and some more. And wide glute kick. Arm across. Hey, mister, please, Mr. DJ. Tell me if you're in me. Turn the music up. Hey, mister, and shoulder squeeze. Hey, mister, please, Mr. DJ. Tell me if you're in me. Turn the music up. Back to heel tap. Everybody in the club, when we rockin' when I'm through. Let the bass from the speakers run through your sneakers. wide glute kick. And arm across. Shoulder squeeze. Heel tap. Wide glute kick. And arm across. Shoulder squeeze. And heel tap. Wide glute kick. And arm across. And shoulder squeeze. To finish. Ooh. Nice job. Grab some water. We are on to sequence 3. We have step forward, step back with a lower punch, a core shimmy, shuffle step, and side step and clap. Any questions with any of those? Sweet. Next up, let's see what we got. Let's do some Beyonce, starting with step forward, step back in 3, 2, 1.
Bring the beat in.
And core shimmy. And shuffle step.
Every time you touch me, I just melt away. Now everybody asks me why I'm smiling. I'm from ear to ear. But I know.
Side step and clap.
Nothing's perfect, but it's worth it after fighting through my tears. And finally you put me
step right. Forward, step back. And core shimmy.
You're the one that keeps me up. You're the one I can always call when I need to make everything stop. Finally, you put my love on top.
And shuffle step.
You put my love on top, 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 top. You put my love on top. Oh, come on, baby. You put my love on top, 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 top.
Side step and clap.
I can hear the wind whipping past my face as we dance the night away. Boy, your lips taste like the night of champagne.
step forward, step back. I kiss you again and again and again and again. And shuffle step. Side step and clap. Step back. Step and clap. Step forward, step back. Nice job. We are crushing it. We are back to the beginning. Have about 10 more minutes before we get into a cool down. So two or three more songs. Starting at the top, sequence one, hands up, high knee, slide, side jacks, and reaching. Any questions? All right, this one is for Dueja, some Dua Lipa, starting with hands,
oh, wait. Yes.
Did I skip one? No, we're good. Hands up, high knee. In 3, 2, 1.
I've always been the one to say the first goodbye. Had to love and lose 100 million.
And slide.
To get it wrong to know just one. You say my name like I have never heard before.
Side jack.
Indecisive, but this time I know for sure. I hope I'm not the only one that feels it all. Are you falling?
And reaching.
Center of attention, you know you can get whatever you want from me. Whenever you want it, baby. It's you and my reflection. I'm afraid of all the things it could.
And back to hands up, high knee.
I would have stayed at home, cause I was doing better alone. But when you said hello, I knew that was the end of it all. I should have stayed at home, cause now there ain't no letting you go. Am I falling in love?
And slide. Side jack.
Could break my. I wonder when you go if I stay on your mind.
Reaching.
You can play that game, but you win me every time. Everyone before you was a waste of time. Hey, you
Hands up, high knees. And slide. Reaching. Hands up, high knee. And slide. Side jack. And reaching. You finish. Ooh. I am sweaty. Nice job, everybody. Sequence two. Diagonal heel tap, wide glute kicks, arm across, and shoulder squeeze. Any questions? All right, let's do Selena Gomez, starting with heel tap in 3, 2, 1. One. There we go. It's been said and done. Every beautiful thought's been already sung. And I guess right now, here's another one. So your melody will play. And wide glute kick. With the best of all. Arm across. And I want you to know, baby. I love you like a love song, baby. I love you like a love song, baby. Shoulder squeeze. I love you like a love song, baby. And I keep it beat, 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 beat. I love you like a love song, baby. I love you like a love song, baby. And heel tap. Side glute kick. You just do to me what you do. And it feels like I've been rescued. I've been set free. I am hypnotized by your destiny. Arm across. You are magical, lyrical, beautiful. You are. And I want you to know, baby. Shoulder squeeze. Heel tap. I love you like a love song, baby. I love you like a love song, baby. I love you like a love song, baby. And I keep glue kicks. No one compares. You stand alone to every record I own. Music to my heart, that's what you are. Arm across. A song that goes on and on. I love you like a love song, baby. I love you like a love song, baby. I love you. and shoulder squeeze. And heel tap. To finish. Woo. All right, moving right along. Sequence three, grab some water if you need, catch your breath. We have probably time for one or two more. Sequence three. Step forward, step back, and lower punch. Core shimmy, shuffle step, and side step and clap. Does anyone have any questions? All right, let's see what's left on our playlist. Let's do some Whitney Houston, starting with step forward, step back. In 3, 2, 1, let's do it. And core shimmy. Shuffle step. Side step and clap. Oh, I lose control. Can't seem to get enough. When I wake from dreaming, tell me, is it really love? Back to the beginning. Step forward, step back. And core shimmy. How will I know if he really loves me? I say a prayer with every heartbeat. I fall in love whenever we meet. I'm asking you, but you know. Double step. And side step and clap. Step forward, step back. And core shimmy. How will I know if he really loves me? I say a prayer with every heartbeat. I fall in love whenever we meet. I'm asking you. And shuffle step. Side step and clap. Step forward, step back. And shimmy. Shuffle step. How will I know if he really loves me? sidestep and clap. And step forward, step back.
How will I know?
How will I know?
How will I know?
How will I know?
I say I'm proud.
How will I know?
Ooh, how will I know?
I'm all in love.
How will I know?
To finish. Ooh, that was a fun one. Sometimes the songs just fit the moves perfectly, and I felt like that one did. Awesome job. We are going to get into a cool down. That was the last one. It is 9:55, so we'll do a 5-minute cool down. Grab some water, take a couple deep breaths. We are going to start our cool down. I'm just going to start by walking it out. If you're breathing heavy, sweating a little bit, you can put your hands on your head. Just kind of opens up your lungs a little bit, and you can take a couple deeper breaths, slow your heart rate down, and just kind of cool your body down. After you've taken a moment to just kind of walk it out, I'm going to come to the center of my mat, and we'll do a little bit of deep breathing and stretching in both directions. So my feet are a little bit wider than shoulder width apart here. I'm going to be really intentional with kind of my deep breath. So I'm going to take a really big deep breath in as I inhale, reaching both of my hands, fingertips to the ceiling, feeling my spine stretch as tall as I can. And then on that exhale breath, I'm going to hinge at my waist. Hands are going to come down towards my feet, towards the floor, as far as you can go to feel that stretch in the backs of your legs. And then once you're feeling good, ready to repeat that cycle, I'm going to slowly stand back up, take that deep breath again, and I'm going to go through at least 3 times with this breathing and reaching. And exhale, hands are coming down towards the floor. And last one here. This time, as I reach up, I'm going to take my time on that inhale breath, and when I exhale, as I'm bringing my hands down to the floor, if it feels good for you, I'm going to pause for a moment here. I'm going to walk both of my hands towards my right foot. So I'm feeling that stretch focused on my right leg and a little bit on my back on the left side. And then I'm going to walk my hands over to the left. Same thing now on my left leg. And I'm going to walk my hands back to the center. And then I'm going to slowly come back up to that standing position. I really like to feel my spine curve one vertebrae at a time, really slowly, until I'm back to this standing position. Once you're here, I'm gonna bring my legs in a little bit closer together and just take a moment with my arms at my side, standing up tall, just to regulate my breathing a little bit. Let's move into some spine or core twists. I'm gonna put my hands on my hips here. I'm gonna keep my feet planted shoulder width apart. I'm gonna turn my chest and my hips to face the wall to my left, feeling that twist in my spine, a little bit in my core too. Hold it for a few seconds and then come back to the center. And I'm gonna repeat on the right side, turning my chest and head to face the wall to the right. And I'm just going to alternate through that a couple times here, feeling your spine twist. My back is a little bit sore today, so just being careful as you are twisting. And then once you come back to center, I am going to just lean slightly backwards, pushing my hips forward, just leaning a little bit backwards until I feel my lower back, kind of feeling that stretch. Also at the front of my core, feeling that stretch. And then coming back up to standing, gonna go the opposite way, gonna hinge forward until my chest faces the floor. Now I'm feeling that stretch in the opposite direction, my lower back, my hamstrings, my glutes, my hips. And then coming back up to standing in that neutral position. You can move through that a couple times if that feels good for you. Just gently leaning back And then gently leaning forward. Once you're feeling good there, coming back up to my neutral standing position, and I'm just gonna shake it out. Shake out my legs, shake out my arms. Let your body relax. Let's finish here the last couple minutes with some lower leg stretches. Let's do a calf stretch. If you have a wall or a table, not a table, a wall or a shelf or something close to you, you can use that. I'm gonna put my heel on the ground. My toes are in the air of my right foot. If you have a wall, I'm just gonna lean that toe and the bottom of my foot up against it. And then I'm gonna gently lean my body forward until I feel that stretch in the back of my right leg on my calf. If you don't have a wall or anything, you can still get that calf stretch in just by putting your heel on the ground, toes in the air, and then hinging forward a little bit. You should feel it in your hamstring all the way down into your calves as well. And then I'm gonna switch. Now I'm gonna do my left foot, left heel is on the ground, left toes are in the air. Same thing if you have a wall or if you're just standing. Just gonna lean into that calf until you feel that stretch and just hold it for a few seconds. Once that's feeling good, I am gonna come back to the center and let's just finish with a couple ankle circles on each foot. Gonna keep my left foot planted, gonna go onto my right toes and I'm just gonna do a couple circles clockwise with my ankle and my foot and then a couple counterclockwise on both feet just to loosen up your ankles, give your arches and your heels maybe a little bit of a rest. And that is all I have for us today. Thank you for joining me this morning for our dance aerobics. If you're joining us this afternoon, I will see you then. But if not, have a great weekend. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you, Ashley.
Thank you, Ashley.
Thank you, Ashley.
You're welcome, everybody. Thank you.
Whitney Houston.